is the fruit that the relationship is going to bear. What is your most important desire? How does the relationship function? What do the two of you do together that's a must? I'll give you an example, right? So one of my relationship goals that I have with my husband, can you have, I started to say, I was trying to set mine, so one of our relationship goals is that our children are not going to get off the mark. We are going to establish generational wealth so that our children don't have to struggle like we did in 100% poverty. Horses, lights up, no heat, everything, right? So, no, our kids are not going to go through that. So, we are going to establish generational wealth so our children don't have to get off the mark. We are writing checks for their tuition. They're not taking it to the court. We're not buying their first reading. They can call us on every kid, but we won't take care of it. Not like me. I had to get my own cell phone when I was 18. I had to buy my first car when I was 21. I was finally down the block in cars and people because my mom didn't want me to get a car because I think she felt bad about not paying for it. Point is, that's what we really want to be financially sound so that our children don't have to have the experience that we had.